And if you gave a regular guy superpowers, he really would have the time of his life, you know?
Tom, this reboot seems to be quite a bit different from all the others that we have seen.
Yes.
It seems to be much more ironic and more fun.
Yeah, it definitely is. It definitely is. That's something that John and I were really adamant about doing, is making a film that people could enjoy.
Was geht ab, Leute?
What do you actually like best about Peter Parker personally?
I think the most amazing thing about Peter Parker is he goes from being a not so popular kid at school, very geeky. He gets these powers that could make him the coolest kid on the planet, but he doesn't change as who he is before he got the spider powers. So, and that for me is an amazing lesson, because now that I've got all this fame and all this crazy stuff, I should stay the same as I was when I was just little old Tom Holland before any of this happened.
Is that working?
Yeah, yeah, I think, I hope so, I hope so.
Well, we'll give you another 5 years and I'll ask you again, okay?
Okay, brilliant. See you next time.
Gibt's da irgendwelche Tests oder ein Bewerbungsgespräch?
Tu mir einen Gefallen. Kannst du nicht einfach der freundliche Spider-Man aus der Nachbarschaft sein?
Ach, Mama!
Bleib einfach auf dem Boden.
Du bist der Spider-Man aus YouTube.
Kannst du eine Armee von Spinnen kommen lassen?
Nein, Ned, nein.
Kennst du den auch?
Hab sein Schild geklaut.
With all the backflips that you did, and I mean the skydiving and the whole of the flying, it actually looked a bit like dancing. And as you are a dancer, did that help you?
Dancing is all about manipulating your body, and Spider-Man is a character where I had to do that a lot. So the fact that I had a sort of basic understanding of how to do that was a real help to, you know, landing in poses and holding my posture while on the wires and fight scenes. It's like choreography, and I've been so used to doing choreography my whole life.
Hör zu, Peter. Vergiss den fliegenden Monsterkerl. Es gibt Leute, die sowas handeln.
Die illegale Waffenfähre fuhr um 10.30 Uhr. Habt ihr verpasst?
Now, I heard that you actually want to spend quite some time being Spider-Man. And I thought about, yeah, you know, like the Wolverine, the aging Wolverine. Will we see you as an aging Spider-Man?
Maybe, maybe. Maybe I'll do like 3 movies, take a break, and come back after 5 years when I'm a little bit older. We don't know. We'll have to wait and see.